Peace, family. Welcome to another edition of 2 Minute Herbs, where we give you the side effects and benefits of different herbs. Yes, today's herb is dandelion or dandelion root. Yes, or the leaf or the stem. Dandelion, right? Dandelion is like a weed that you actually like find in like random ass areas of the grass, right? With that being said, smash the like button and the subscribe button and get the notifications out and share it with your mom, your cousin, your uncle, and your auntie. We're going to get these notifications out so we can get it popping, yes? That being said, let's start on the benefits. Benefits. Source of variety of nutrients. It is a source of variety of nutrients like vitamins A, C, K, and B vitamins, as well as minerals, including magnesium, zinc, potassium, iron, calcium, and choline. Now, magnesium is really important because most people, especially in America, are lacking magnesium. Supports digestion, heart, and hormone health, supports the liver, and detoxifies it, which is what it's like most known for, yes. Helps with to clear the skin, and it helps with blood sugar imbalance and some side effects. When taken by mouth, it may cause allergic reactions, stomach discomfort, diarrhea, or heartburn in some people. Now, of course, if you overuse anything, worse things gonna happen, right? If you have ragweed allergy, you may be more likely to experience allergic reactions with dandelion. Make sure you don't have any ragweed allergy. If you take, and there's actually multiple types of herbs with that, but dandelion especially, y'all. But that being said, as always, make sure to consult your doctor or your physician. This is not FDA approved. Make sure to do that before taking any type of herb. With that being said, this has been another edition of 2 Minute Herbs, where we give you the benefits and side effects of different herbs. With that being said, peace.